And in New York City, the ACLU and New York Civil Liberties Union filed a lawsuit Tuesday against the New York Police Department for arresting a transgender woman and charging her with false personation. Linda Dominguez told NYPD officers that she changed her name to align with her gender identity. False personation would involve someone intentionally misrepresenting their name in order to conceal their identity. Officers also allegedly harassed and mocked Dominguez on the basis of her gender identity. This is Linda Dominguez speaking about the case.
Yo porque decidí hacer esta demanda para que no sigan haciendo eso porque soy el sueño más real de nuestros ancestros y no puedo permitir que la policía haga esos abusos hacia nosotras.